businesses that have donated to our capital and that have contributed to our saving for a rainy day fund. And of course, I'd like to thank them because every bit of that is so helpful to our program. I also would like to thank Mrs. Megan Callan. She is the assistant director here in Columbiana, and her time and effort has been so helpful to me as well. And she has been with us all the way from the first day of July, and she's with us every morning in class helping us out with sectionals and music and just everything you can imagine. It has been such a joy to work with her every day. Of course, I would also like to thank the parents of the lovely students that I see every day. They are lovely indeed because of you. And I would just like to thank you for supporting them in their exploration of music and in music education in general. I also, finally, would like to thank my own parents. They have supported me in all of my musical endeavors, even though some of them probably seemed a little bit insane at times. But I really could not do the things that I do if it was not for my parents, and so I just want to thank them so much. I don't know what I would do without them. Okay, with all that being said, I'm going to invite two of our seniors from our program to introduce our final piece for the evening. Thank you very much.